What do you want the light to do? Remember your intent. You control the light. It does not control you. Beautifully done.
Please tell me that was a joke. You instructed her to make a rainbow to display her power.
We discussed this at the end of last term. Rehabilitating magic is a process.
I didn't send my daughter back to Alfea for a process. I sent her back because you promised to fix her after the incident with Ricky.
An incident that occurred because her previous training focused solely on results. When she's ready, we'll move on to stronger magic. It will take time.
Would you like me to recite the list of threats we're facing while you take time?
Mom.
Do not speak when I'm speaking. Solaria is the strongest realm in the other world. She is its heir. An extension of that strength.
But what she's doing is working. My power has increased so
much. Do not speak when I am speaking.
I blinded a burned one.
And did it with precision and skill, I might add.
And you think that is power? Light. You control what people see. And despite what anyone says matters in this world, appearance is everything. You know that better than anyone, Farrah. Especially given my efforts to help you maintain them.
Yes, we've both done a great deal to preserve Solaria's reputation. Stella, you did excellent work. You're dismissed.